April 20th, 1984, Quebec at Montreal. Game 6, Division Finals. During Game 6 of the Adams Division Finals, the Battle of Quebec got ugly. At the end of the second period, a bench-clearing brawl led to 203 combined penalty minutes and pushed back the start of the third. Down 2-0 with 14 minutes to go, Montreal scored 5 times before the game was over, eliminating the Nordiques with a 5-3 win.